In a U.S. Army test held in mid-July, a PAC-3 missile successfully intercepted a target using data transferred by an F-35 fighter. The missile hit a surrogate cruise missile threat at White Sands Missile Range, New Mexico, using F-35 as an elevated sensor. It marked a first-in-one flight test, F-35 data contributing to the global track used by the U.S. Army Integrated Air and Missile Defense Battle Command System to live fire a PAC-3. Lockheed Martin said in a statement July 15, IBCS, developed by Northrop Grumman, used the F-35 data with other contributing sensor data to initiate the launch of the PAC-3 to neutralize the incoming threat. Using combat-proven hit-to-kill technology unique to the Lockheed Martin interceptor, threats continue to evolve, and it's important that we always stay ahead of them. This flight test shows the impact of what we can do in joint all-domain operations when we use the U.S. Army's IBCS and airborne communications gateways to bring together the world's only combat-proven hit-to-kill interceptor with the world's most advanced fighter jet, said Brenda Davidson, Vice President of PAC-3 Programs. F-35 intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance track data was used with IBCS for the first time during OFE-19-2 to enhance situational awareness and provide weapons quality track data to engage airborne targets with a virtual PAC-3. In December 2019, F-35s were used to provide track data to IBCS to successfully intercept near-simultaneous air-breathing threats in a test at White Sands Missile Range, New Mexico. Thank you for watching Nick's Defense. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you in our next video.